Hello, Mug Doc. It's going to be a beautiful day today. We're going to have fun. I'm a chef of tunes, the magical singing chef. One morning in Milgai, where the wind comes off the lake, a slow and sleepy pizza man had a pizza pie to bake. He gathered his ingredients and he quickly rolled his dough. He twirled it and he tossed it. Holy cow, where did it go? The dough flew out the window and went flying down the street. And as it grew and grew, the wheel of spinning wheat. The spinning mass of flour acted like a hurricane. It kept on growing larger till it finally became the giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant guy, the giant pizza, triple cheese, giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza, the giant guy. The cheeses of Mogai all went flying off the shelf. They joined the giant pizza cause they could not help themselves. Tomatoes from the farms all discovered they could fly. And they all went plop upon the giant pizza in the sky. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ain't no guy. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra haggis, giant pizza that ain't no guy. Cast a shadow that was miles and miles wide. The smell of pepperoni kept the citizens inside. The spinning crust descended, and as everybody feared, with a telltale whiff of garlic, all Mogai disappeared. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate Mogai. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza, no anchovies, that ain't Mogai. Now when you order pizza and you start to salivate, just think of poor old Mogai and her sad and tragic fate. When your guy twirls his pizza and he throws it in the air, if it comes back down, you're cool, but if it doesn't, then beware. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ain't Mogai. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza that ain't Mogai. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ain't Mogai. We got raffle tickets over here. We got Bouncy Castle over here. It's a wonderful day. The rain's gonna hold itself off so everybody can have the most fantastic day of the summer. And if you notice, there'll be buckets all around. We're trying to raise money for the park today. So let's help out Mug Doc Country Park and continue to keep it one of the best country parks in all of Scotland.
Thank you.
socks and wearing tattoos. There's only one thing, they are like a bunch. Girls, they wanna have lunch. It's available downstairs. Girls just wanna have lunch. A woman satisfied. When I whip out my diner's card, their eyes get so wide. They're always in a mood for something too much. Girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have. That's all they really want. Is some lunch. Don't ask them to dinner or breakfast or brunch. Cause girls, they wanna have. Oh, girls just wanna have lunch. Hey, babe, how would you like a spicy, spicy meatball, huh? Maybe a vindaloo would warm your mouth up. Or we could try a kung pao chicken, huh? She eats like she's got a hole in her neck. And I'm the one that's always stuck with a check. Can't figure out why they don't weigh a ton. Girls, they wanna have lunch. Whoa, girls just wanna have. That's all they really want. Some lunch. I'm not for certain, but I got a hunch. Those girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have lunch. Wanna have lunch, girls. Just wanna have lunch. Just wanna have lunch. They just wanna have lunch. Just wanna. I just want to say it's so nice to be here at Mud Dog Country Park. People here are so great, and we have such a good time every time we come back here. And I'm certain everybody's going to have a terrific time today. Come back, if you're within the sound of my voice, come back at 2 o'clock. We're going to play Who Wants to Eat a Millionaire? Shortbread. Simply by answering 5 Chef Tunes questions, you could take home a cool million. Air shortbread. Let's do a little song about a banana here. Do a little song about a banana. Mama, will you buy me a, buy me a, buy me a, mama, will you buy me a banana? Mom's pretty cool, huh? She says, yes, dear, I'll buy you a, buy you a, buy you a, yes, dear, I'll buy you a, I'll buy you a banana. Little boy looks at his mom and he says, Mama, will you peel the skin? Peel the skin, peel the skin. Mama, will you peel the skin of my banana? Your mom's so cool, isn't she? She says, yes, dear, I'll peel the skin, peel the skin, peel the skin. Yes, dear, I'll peel the skin of your banana. Little boy, he loves his mom a lot, doesn't he? He says, Mama, would you like a bite? Would you like a bite? Would you like a bite? Mama, would you like a bite of my banana? Mom says, yes, dear, I'd like a bite, like a bite, like a bite. Yes, dear, I'd like a bite of your banana. Then you see the look on the little boy's face. His mouth drops. It says, Mama, you took too much, you took too much, you took too much. Mama, you took too much of my banana. Mom, she's starting to get a little cheeky here. She says, no, dear, it was just one bite, it was just one bite, it was just one bite. No, dear, it was just one bite of your banana. The little boy still has that hurt look on his face. He says, Mama, there's none for me, none for me, none for me. Mama, there's none for me, you ate all my banana. But Mom, she's the queen of cheek, isn't she? She says, no, dear, I left the skin, I left the skin, I left the skin. No, dear, I left the skin of your banana. So little boy tries again. But you did not eat the other one, the other one, the other one. You did not eat the other one. You get no more banana. And the little boy musters up everything he's got inside of him to get his own back. He goes, Mama, you're greedy, got your greedy, got your greedy, got. Mama, you're greedy, got. You ate all my banana. You ate all my banana. You ate all of my banana. If you're within the sound of my voice, I've got a cookbook that's out now, and it may even be available down in the gift shop here. It's called The Love of Cooking. With The Love of Cooking, you can cook anything, anywhere, at any time, and for anybody. I mean, I've assembled some of the finest recipes known to the world. Page one, Scotch broth. Now, that is an international favorite. I'm sure the England team, the day they got beaten, they had Scotch broth. We've got wonderful fish recipes, we've got all these great recipes. But the great thing about this is you can cook anywhere, at any time, for anybody. Because guess what? It's not working. We'll have to come back later and I will demonstrate the love of cooking. Now then, sometimes manufacturing processes, you know, sometimes you, human error, they make mistakes. But with the love of cooking, I guarantee you can cook anything, anywhere, at any time, anybody, anyhow. Come on, come on. Barbecue! You can even barbecue at the park without the ranger getting upset with you with the love of cooking. Kids, think of your parents at Christmas. They may want one of these. And I dedicate this to all the environmental health officers throughout Scotland who work so hard to keep us together. Strangers in your soup, that you can see there. Strangers in your soup that shouldn't be there. Looking down, you see them looking up at you. There's green things in your soup. They're scattered sparsely. Green things in your soup that just aren't parsley. In your soup they've made their little aqua.
Thank you. Thank you. How's your mother?
Fine.
How's your tonight? How's you? How's Owen?
Fine.
How's Amy?
Fine.
How's Emily?
Fine.
How's Faye?
Fine.
How's Zoe?
Fine.
Oh, that's great. I haven't seen them for about 10 minutes. Tell me, Katie, who are you going to be tonight?
Zoe Marcus.
And can you tell me what you're going to sing?
Say hallelujah.
Big hand for the girl.
Forget the troubles.
听见这戏，非常安顺利的。
How lucky can one guy be? I just thought she kissed me. I get a little upset. Ain't that a kick in the head? The roof was completely black. I wonder if she a best. Like a sailor said, "Pull, ain't that a hole in the boat?" My head is sailing. I'm busy thinking. Grammar, it is such a stupid
grammar. My life is gonna be
beautiful as sunshine and love to spread. It's just like a brother said. Help me quick, ain't that a kick? Get ahead.
I'm not afraid to die.
How's that for being cool? They will be accompanied by the Moss Vale Dancers.
John.
John, who are you going to be for us tonight?
Enrique.
Enrique. Oh. What are you going to sing for us?
Hero.
Hero. Put your hands together for the boys.
Stand by you forever. You can't
be tonight?
Thank you. You disappear. Thank you.
Now, I feel absolutely fantastic. I feel absolutely great to be part of this. This is the future. This is great. Now, Mrs. Woods thanked the stars. She thanked all the people that helped. She thanked Ricky, myself, Alec, the teachers, the staff of the building. The only person that's not been thanked tonight is Mrs. Wood. Now, without Mrs. Wood, this would not happen. To me, and I mean this sincerely, Mrs. Wood is the star of the night next to the children. Give a big hand for Mrs. Wood. After the show, children, we need all you to go into the room down at the corner where we started tonight, so that we know you're all getting picked up by your respective parents or carers, whoever is responsible for tonight for you. Having witnessed the talent that's in this school, I've only one bit of advice to give these children, and that is to go for it, to reach for the stars, to go for it, to make a career, because some of these kids could be the big stars of the future. A big hand, please.
Bay, where the brambles grow, back to my flat I dare not go, for if I do, Mama will say, did you ever see a midget eating at the chippy at Rothsay Bay, at Rothsay Bay, where the brambles grow, back to my flat I dare not go, for if I do, Mama will say. Did you ever see a duck driving a truck at Rothsay Bay, at Rothsay Bay, where the brambles grow, back to my flat I dare not go, for if I do, Mama will say. Did you ever see a goat swimming in a moat at Rothsay Bay, at Rothsay Bay, where the brambles grow, back to my flat I dare not go, for if I do, Mama will say. Did you ever find a time when you couldn't make a rhyme at Rothsay Bay? You know, there's a good article here I wanted to show you, but I don't know what's happened. I can't seem to find it. Do you ever do that where you clip a little article out of the paper? You clip a little article out of the paper and you misplace it, and you know you want to save it? You know, man, I do that all the time. And you know, sometimes I just wish I had the whole paper.
I don't know what it is. I know what.
No, Mom, I want a bee for Christmas.
A bee.
Or a C.
A bee. You want a bee? Okay, get a bee. I don't know.
I'll tell you why I want.
I can't get a C. I don't know what.
I'll tell you why I want.
You've already.
Yeah, but a C. What a C. The deep blue C.
You get a B.
No,
or a
C.
T. I think P A.
E.
I
get
A. A what? A P? A P as opposed to P. I'll get you a whole tin. How's that?
No.
Lots and lots and lots and lots.
I got A. I get A.
A what? A P?
A apple.
A apple?
Yeah, I want an apple.
An apple?
Uh-huh.
Oh no.
Wheat, the spinning mass of flour acting like a hurricane. It kept on growing larger till it finally became the giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate no guy. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza that ate no guy. The cheeses of Nogai all went flying off the shelf. They joined the giant pizza cause they could not help themselves. Tomatoes from the farms all discovered they could fly, and they all went plop upon the giant pizza in the sky. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate Nogai. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra haggis, giant pizza that ate Mogai. The pizza cast a shadow that was miles and miles wide. The smell of pepperoni kept the citizens inside. The spinning mass of flour is everybody feared. With a telltale whiff of garlic, all Mogai disappeared. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate Mogai. The giant pizza, triple cheese, the giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza, no anchovies that ate Mogai. Now when you order pizza and you start to salivate, just think of poor Mogai and her sad and tragic fate. When your guy twirls his pizza and he throws it in the air, if it comes back down, you're cool, but if it doesn't, then beware. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate Mogai. The giant pizza, jump cheese, the giant pizza, extra sausage, giant pizza, no anchovies that ate Mogai. The giant pizza, the giant pizza, the giant pizza that ate Mogai. Welcome to Mug Dock Country Park. If you see any of these black buckets around, we're taking donations. This is a fundraiser day today. We're trying to raise money to just keep the park beautiful and keep it enjoyable and keep it the best country park in all of Scotland and the UK. If you haven't noticed, we got raffle tickets over here, but then we got the big one. Guess how many balloons are in the tent, and you can win a tent. And also, second prize, or that's the second prize.
Win a tent, or the balloons in the tent.
Or you can win the balloons, which I know is fun for some kids. If you won that teddy bear, you could have your own teddy bear picnic every day.
Win a teddy, guess how many balloons, or a two-man tent.
To sing by myself, you can help me, but I think I'm gonna take a minute here and do a public service announcement. If you know somebody that's smoking and you don't want them to be smoking, I'm going to tell you something. If you want somebody to quit smoking, here's a trick. I'll show you. This is good weather to quit smoking. Here we go. If you know somebody and you don't want them to smoke a cigarette, you say, make a fist in your hand. Make a fist. Make a fist like this.
Oh, wow.
And then it's all gone. What? Hey. Harry Potter's gonna get you if you tell anybody. Hello and welcome to Mug Dog Country Park. If you see these black buckets here, these black buckets are for donations. This is a fundraiser day. We got a raffle going on over here to win either a two-man tent or a teddy bear. Guess how many balloons are in the tent? And I'd like to dedicate this song to my friends, the Tweenies. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. Well, I like to oat. I like to oat pepperoni pizza. I like to oat. I like to oat pepperoni pizza. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pies. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pies. Here we go. If you want to sing it with me, here we go. Well, I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. I like to eat. I like to eat pepperoni pizza. Hey. We're going to take a short break. And we'll be back. And when we come back, we're gonna play Who Wants to Eat a Millionaire? Your chance to win and take home a cool millionaire shortbread simply by answering 5 Chef Tunes questions. So, and I see the sun has come out. I'd like to thank these recent visitors who brought the sun with them. Thank you very much. Boy, it's a brilliant day. Boy, it's a beautiful day here in Mug Dog Country Park. Boy, the weather's held out. It's just lovely. We've got raffle tickets over here. Prizes are a two-man tent with a mat. And that's not funny. This is serious. Camping is a serious subject. Or win the giant teddy bear, which is also a family favorite. Guess how many balloons are in the tent? That's a humongous teddy bear. Anyone would be proud to have that in their bedroom, in their home. And if you see any of these black buckets around, we're trying to raise money at Mug Dock today to continue to keep this the most beautiful country park in all of Europe. More lasagna, magnifico, or maybe spaghetti. Ah, yes, supper's ready. Now where do you go? Mamma mia, bambino. Mamma mia, bambino. Samara, you. Samara, you. Samara, you. You should taste my lasagna. Ah, you know, like lasagna. That's okay, too. How about a calzone? Have some minestrone, it's good for you. Have some marinara, have some marinara. I know you like, I know you like, I know you like. Here it goes, help me out. Lasagna, 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 lasagna. Would you like some zucchini? Or my homemade linguine, it's harder to beat that some more fettuccine. Ah, you're getting too skinny, you got to eat. Ah, manja, manja. Lasagna, help me out. Lasagna, lasagna, la, 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 lasagna. You want some more lasagna, magnifico, or maybe spaghetti. Ah, your supper's ready, now where you go, mamma mia, bambino. Mamma mia bambino, some out of you, some out of you, some out of you. Here we go. Lasagna, I can't hear you. Lasagna, lasagna, la. Would you pass the lasagna? I don't get any on ya. Yes, sloppy pig, have some more ravioli. You get the roly-poly, a nice and a big like your cousin Luigi. Luigi, Luigi, capiche paison, capiche paison, capiche paison. Last time, here we go. Lasagna, 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 lasagna.